Good evening, TriStar. My name is Mohammed Yunus Khan. I'm a student of OZN University studying aviation management and in my third year. I'm alongside with one of my few friends at OZN.
Are almost either the same batch or different batch.
So we will ask them about our experiences at OZN. So question number one. First of all, introduce yourself and then we'll move on to the next questions.
So hello guys, my name is Mehak Larani. I am a gastronomy student. It's my last semester here. And
hello guys, my name is Samayika. I am studying business administration with marketing and my fourth semester is about to end.
Yes, Eunice, are you ready?
So second question, I think the most important question. How has your experience of OZN been so far?
Okay, so for me, I am a gastronomy student, so I'm affiliated with the Le Cordon Bleu Institute as well, and the kitchen classes here are really nice, as well as the culinary side, you get to learn about the hospitality industry as well, which is a plus in our field, which I think is really good, and all of the teachers are really good as well here.
For me, I feel like business administration is a very common degree out there. However, the reason I chose OZN was because their programs are very unique, their teachers are highly educated, and their study is very practical. It's not very exam-based. They make sure that you go out, you do internships. So I feel like it's overall very nice.
I think you answered two of my questions now. I will proceed to ask you about what's the best thing you like about OZN.
For me, I think for you as well, it would be the same, I'm assuming, that the dormitory life is something that we enjoy a lot because the Pakistani community here is very vast and it makes us feel like home. Also, it doesn't feel like we are in a different place.
And dorms are within the university, so it feels very safe here.
And it's very convenient to get to
and
classes.
And the campus life is very nice. It's always lively.
Yes.
So I think that concludes our session with the experiences.